properties utilizing other people's money. This is perfect if you're presently in real estate or if you're just simply tired of watching.